the next move in our little game. Game! This is hardly a game!
So it's a game
with the highest possible stakes, but it's a game in which two may play. The game goes something like this. You have two opposing sides, and the other player slides his pieces into just the right formation. One move doesn't mean a thing, but they gather all around the king, according to some very common calculations. And then they strike! This is just the same, it's like a game.
Yeah. It's like checkers. You have red, he has black. You move forward, he moves back. You both line up your pieces in their places. But when you get one jump on him, he gets five, and so he wins. Just when you think your pieces are in their perfect places.
He strikes! This is just the same. It's like a game. I should have had a chance to volunteer to play this game. But I played it before, and every time it's the same. The difference is unusually the one who lights up his pawns in just the right line, ready to pounce at any time. Usually I've already won. But not this time.
Like tick, tack, toe.
You have X's, he has O's. Well, place them, no one knows. You fill the empty boxes with a plan.
But every time he forms his letter, you see that his plan is better.
You have to change your thinking and do what you can. Before he strikes, this is just the same.
It's like a game.
It's like a game.